What's going on, guys? I'm HMC Vids here, and today we are back on Velt with Start of the World. And today I'm doing a new series, Living on a Skybridge. I think it's going to be very interesting. I came up with it on stream. Also, if you guys don't follow my Twitter, you should follow my Twitter because I tweeted out the coordinates an hour early so that you guys could come claim beside me. So hopefully some people got to claim beside me. And yeah, I already opened my OP crate keys. We got some pretty good stuff. Obviously, to get the claim, I had to sell some diamond blocks and some iron blocks. But open the OP crate keys, 5 OP crate keys, 2 god apples, almost a full set. We didn't get the helmet. We got 1 pair of boots, didn't get an archer. So obviously, we still have our kits. I haven't done my kits yet. Get to do them every 2 days. And then I might open some fire crate keys, but I gotta get to work on this sky bridge. It's gonna be like any type of sky bridge that you guys see. It's gonna be pretty much cobblestone and going up to sky limit. I try to get the longest claim possible so I can make it, you know, length wise. And yeah, hopefully this works out well. And I'm gonna go to my base now. So, I mean, obviously nothing's built yet. We only had the claim. I'm going to build it, I think, going this way. Going east. So the sky bridge will be going up towards this. The claim goes pretty far. I think it goes it goes really far. So we should be able to make it long, be able to make it wide, be able to make it... That sounds weird. So the first thing I'm going to do is make a chest, and then I'm going to put all of my OP crate key gear in there. I'm going to run back to spawn and try and get a fire axe from the fire crate key so I can mine down this tree and then hopefully go mine a lot of cobblestone, because I'm obviously going to make the thing out of cobblestone. So I don't really know how many double chests full of cobblestone I'll need. I'll probably need a lot. I've never really made a skybridge. They normally just appear. So I don't know how hard it's going to be. But I do plan on... actually, I'm not going to tell you guys yet. We're going to have a nice feature, if you will, at the bottom of the skybridge. And let's see if we can get that set up today. Probably won't be able to in this episode, but you'll find out later on in the series. So just quickly, I haven't told you guys to like the video. Everyone go down right now, click like if you like this new series. And also, I came up with this series. I can 100% tell you that I came up with it on stream. But if you guys have any ideas for series, I'm not running low. I have some more ideas, but if you guys want me to do stuff, or if you have an idea and you're a small YouTuber and you can't get it out there, maybe I can help you. I don't know. Just leave comments down below. Alright guys, so I was just sitting here and someone dropped me a pickaxe, axe, and shovel. So the Y I'm making the base on is going to be 67 match up with this. I didn't plan on people building in front of me. Oh gosh. I should have built this on the road. Because if I build this, I'm going to have to build the skybridge in some. Or because if I made the start right here. God, I'm FPS lagging. If I made the start right here, then people's going to run from this. It won't make sense. I'm going to have to make it in some. Alright guys, so I went ahead and mined down this tree, got a good amount of wood off of it. I don't know if I'm layering out this entire thing so I can make the sky bridge, but I definitely should have layered out that. But if I layer out the entire thing, it's going to be so off. I don't know guys, I'm in a predicament right now, a predicament. Alright guys, so I've been mining this out for about an hour. It's taken a little while. Alright guys, so I got it mined out a little bit more. I still need to go down 2 blocks, but unfortunately, I have to mine down every leaf of every tree, like, by myself. Like, I don't know, I thought they decay, but I've mined this tree out about an hour ago, and it's still here. So I don't really know what's going on. That one's still there, and I need to finish mining down that tree. But I don't know if that all of those leaves are in my claim or not. I don't think they are. So I don't know what's going to happen, boys. So I actually just realized I've been talking out of my headset this entire time. So I went ahead and switched it back over to my Blue Yeti microphone. Hopefully it didn't ear rape you guys or anything. I'm going to have to turn down the sound a little bit. Alright guys, I wasn't going to say anything. But it's pretty much been happening this entire Start of the World with me and Kenzo. Now, I appreciate you guys, I do. But I've been trying to mine this out. And these kids haven't done it this entire time. But I've had people literally standing in front of me where I cannot mine this. And, like, I don't really understand. I mean, I've had people try and donate to me, which I didn't really need any donations right now. But I've had people try and donate, and people just take it, and then they'll just stand in front of me. And I just don't really understand why you guys are doing that. But I feel like if I'm complaining about it, you guys are going to do it more. I just don't really understand what is going through your guys' mind to stand in front of us while we build our base. Alright guys, so I just got 5 OP crate keys from Knickers? Knickers XXX. He is actually a sponsor to me as well. We also got his fire crate keys, so shout out to that guy. Yeah, thank you. Alright boys, so shout out to Renamings, because he actually sent me some fan art. I don't know if he wants to be known for that, but, I mean, he just told me, so, and he has my skin, so he wanted to stream me, so shout out to this guy, dude. Alright, guys, I have no idea how wide I'm gonna make this, so, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, I'm probably just gonna count 10 blocks in, maybe, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So, I might make it this wide. No, that's a little bit too much, 2, 2, 2, 2. So this would be 5 blocks right here, 7, 8, 9, 10. That'd be 10 blocks wide. That seems a bit too much. Maybe 8? We could do 8 blocks? Is that 8? No, that's not 8, that's 7. Alright, I counted wrong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, that's 7 blocks wide. I'm probably going to make it 7 blocks wide. Maybe 1 over, because it's going to be double. 6. Alright, 6 blocks wide. That's what I'm going to do. Then we'll make it 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's gonna start right here. Alright, I think I have an idea. Alright guys, so I accidentally broke this chest and he literally took most of my items. So if he doesn't give this back, dude, I'm about to be really mad. Alright, thank you. I don't know if that was everything, but that kind of made me mad. He asked me what I needed and I put a sign out here that I need cobblestone. So shout out to these two boys for getting me a lot of cobblestone. Helps me out a lot, and we already started building the sky bridge a little bit. I'm gonna have to build pretty high up. He's literally been doing this entire time. I'm gonna just tell him if he keeps doing it, he's getting banned. I can't take him. Even though I have no perms banned at all, so. Now he's saying, "I love you, Dad." Oh my lord. Alright guys, so up here I'm gonna be building the base. I'm probably gonna make a pet room. I'm gonna make a pet room somewhere. I really want to. And then I need to mine the leaves in that tree. So do we have an axe? I'm gonna just go ahead and go down here and build or mine this tree out. Are all of these leaves in my claim? Yeah, they're not. Hopefully these people will clean it out. I don't know why they have a trap right here, but that must have taken a long time to build. So this is where the wilderness is. Crap, and there's still logs there. I don't know, hopefully it decays or something. Hopefully they mine it down, but I'm gonna go ahead and take this tree down. Skybridge looking nice. I can't even see the entire render distance. Did I just say entire render distance? I can't see because of my render distance. Oh my god, there's a bunch of traps. Alright guys, I wasn't gonna tell you guys my plan, but I'm gonna tell you now because I don't think it'll be done unless, like, I don't really want to say unless I get donations, but honestly, I'm not mining that much iron. But my plan is to put hoppers all the way through here, but now that I'm looking at it, that's about, like, 20 stacks of hoppers, and I don't feel like doing that, so... You know, if you guys want to hit me up with some donations, we need hoppers. That's pretty much it. My god. So, it looks like Bambi and Kraken are living over beside us. Is this the Ziggy Piggy fan? What? I don't know what they're doing, but they're going to have to get the smoke if they try and come up this sky bridge. I'm going to have to turn this render distance up. What are they doing? Alright guys, so I'm going to be donating to Kenzo because we need to help out.
Hey.
The enemy of my enemy is my friend, right? Is that how it is? I don't know.
Hey, but pretty ugly,
the enemy of the enemy is my friend. Okay, so Me and Kenzo are enemies to Cameron, and Kenzo is enemy to me. You guys get it. Alright, boys, so I'm just building, like, a little, like, wood hut, technically, at the top of the sky bridge. So I want to tell you guys this right now. I'm not sure if people are going to run up the sky bridge, but what I want to do is I want to fight people on the sky bridge. So I can tell you guys right now, if you watch my videos, if you guys want to come up here and fight, I'm fine with that. If you guys want to fight me up here, I want to try and knock you off. I want you to try and knock me off. There are not going to be traps on the sky bridge. All right. No traps will be on the sky bridge. I do not plan. I might spleef. I don't really think I will. But there's not going to be any traps on the sky bridge. I might set some traps up in here, but I can tell you 100% no traps on the sky bridge. Alright guys, so the plan is going to be, if you guys want to be a pet, I'm going to have the pet room up here. So when you come into my base, like if I'm live streaming or if you just want to come up here and be a pet, if you come into my base, I'm going to have you click a sign. If you don't click the sign, I'm going to have to kill you because I don't want anyone at the bottom part of my base, but I will be happy to let you up there. Hopefully no one betrays. And I just said that on video, so everyone's going to do it. So I've got a little bit of a chest room design. I might have some like brewers right there. Not really sure what type of design I'm going for. Just a simple little chest room. PvP timer ends in 40 minutes. So we got a little bit. I think I'm going to go ahead and have to upload this video before PvP timer ends. Because I want to get this out at my normal upload time, which is actually 6 p.m. EST, 5 p.m. CST, and 3 p.m. PST. So if you guys did not know that, you obviously do now. Yeah, so that's gonna be it for this video. I hope you guys did enjoy the pretty much Start of the World episode. There's Kenzo. This map should be a lot of fun. I actually almost forgot to put glass there. This map should be a lot of fun. We're gonna have a lot of challenges, such as fighting Kenzo, fighting Cameron, fighting Kraken, fighting Bambi, fighting, I think there's a, not a big faction obviously, but a duo faction there, duo faction there, duo faction there, everyone around us, all the fans, all the people. So it should be interesting. I hope you guys are going to enjoy this new series I thought of. I hope you guys are going to enjoy my next videos as well. So click that sub button, click the like button, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.